Arizona is back on the ice hosting Anaheim, but as a different team. With the trade deadline a week away, Arizona cast the first stone. The Coyotes complete a trade of defenseman Michael Stone to Calgary earlier Monday. Center Martin Hanzel continues to be mentioned as a hot commodity on the market. He scored 5 goals over his last 5. He'll look to keep it going, playing on his 30th birthday.
Wasn't thinking, plain and simple. Every player goes through it, and he's paying a heavy price for that one.
Back to center, and Doan will get it in over the line. He sets it up, Dvorak, and he scores! Christian Dvorak! And at the 2:02 mark, he's given the Coyotes a 1-0 lead. This kid is special.
Unbelievable finish. But watch this pass by the captain, Shane Doan.
Connor Murphy will punch it along.
Win-win there, Matt.
And Ryan White gets it back and over the line. Across, they score! Jacob Chychrun! Oh, what a feed! And it's 2-0 Coyotes.
My goodness. What a play. Watch the back checker. He just stopped skating.
Gets
and
left.
That allows Chychrun to get that pass and throws it into an empty net.
Take it away. Coyotes will move it out. Coyotes need a little more of a push offensively here. They've been a little bit quiet since getting the first couple of goals. Is this one to the front? They score, but it's redirected. They're waving it off.
I don't know. There's no kicking motion. It can get redirected.
Yeah.
But is there a kicking motion? There's no way Martin Hanzel, if he even scored this goal, watch the feet of Hanzel, the left skate. He's sliding, he's stopping. This is going to count. I hate to say it for the Anaheim Ducks. That didn't even go off his skate, excuse me. That's Vatanen that ended up putting it in.
After video review, the puck goes in off the Ducks player. We have a good goal.
We've got a goaltending change. John Gibson comes out to begin the second period for the Anaheim Ducks. Taken away by Domi. Domi on the follow-up trying to get it back for Hanzel before it's cleared by Montour.
Right idea, though, by the Coyotes, forcing that defenseman into a bad pass.
Comes out high, and a chance. Manson scores! Through a screen, and the Ducks are on the board.
Not sure if that was redirected in front by Getzlaff or not. Here comes the shot. Getzlaff is the reason, though, that this puck goes in, as Mike Smith cannot see the shot of Manson.
Mike Smith.
Yeah, we got a goalie change. Mike Smith going right to the locker room. Langhamer.
Yeah, Marek Langhamer about to make his NHL debut. Murphy's second whack. Great keep of the line by Fowler. He'll play to the corner. Hanzel doesn't have a stick. Getzlaff shoots, he scores! And it is a 3-2 game with 26.8 remaining.
Getzlaff, a seeing eye puck to the right of the Coyotes goaltender. Look at the traffic in front. Kessler right there.
Martin Hanzel can't win the draw, but it goes right to Ryan White. He's got a breakaway, and he's stopped by Gibson. 6 to go. Richie. In over the line, he's going to get one on. Stop, Langhamer, rebound.
Oh,
no. Out of the zone, and that's it.
Did he stop that?
He might have gotten it.
Oh, my goodness.
Marek Langhamer.
Wide open cage. Here comes the shot to the left of him. Watch him.
He does.
Watch the left pad. Oh, my.
Sammy Vatanen.
A night Marek Langhamer will never forget. The 22-year-old backup goalie from the Czech Republic is suddenly summoned off the bench to make his NHL debut and comes in to make 7 saves, including 2 stops in the final seconds, preserving a 3-2 Arizona win over the Ducks. Quietly, the Coyotes have put together an 8-4-1 stretch since January 21st.